This is a book that I really like. It's called The Hate You Give, and it's about speaking up about what you believe in and being brave to say something when something is wrong. It's about a girl who speaks up about a boy who was killed by police wrongfully. It's really important to see other perspectives of how people live and what they struggle with. And this book is a really good way to see how other people struggle with racism and oppression.